If you want to display products on your website, you need to first add them into your system. To do that, first click on the burger icon, go to stock and click on products. Now click on add new product and select add product one by one. Enter the product that you want to add. Either create a new product or select a product from the given list. Clicking on create new product. Enter the product type. A display category will be pre-filled. Click on it. You can either add a new category or you can edit the existing one itself. Click on save. Now, to upload images for that product, click on upload image. Similarly, you can upload multiple images for that product. If you want to add an image link, you can do so by clicking on the image link. Now enter the unit of measurement for that product. Enter its net weight if you like. If you want to sell the product in terms of boxes, or if you want to sell the product individually to the customer, you can do so by enabling this toggle as sell as packed and loose. Now, if you want to add certain details or specification for the product, you can do so by clicking on add details next to product specification. Add certain description for that product. Enter certain specification for that product. Similarly, if you want to add certain brochure or advertisements regarding that product, you can click on add attachment and add your brochure into the system. Now, if you want to add certain keywords that your customer will use while searching the product, you can do so under synonyms. Enter certain keywords. Finally, click on save. Now, if there are certain varieties of that same product, you can add variants next to the product variants field. Enter certain values for that product, such as flavor. Enter the flavor names. Notice how the variants have been displayed below. Similarly, if you want to add more variants, click on add variants. Enter another optional values such as size. Now you can add the quantity and pricing information for each and every variant product. Similarly, you can generate the barcode as well. You can add additional inventory information for each of the variants. And also, if you don't want to display the product on the website, you can click on hide variants as well. Finally, click on save to save the product variants. Now, add the pricing and inventory information for this product. Enter the barcode in this field or click on generate. Enter the SKU ID if you want. SKU ID is nothing but stock keeping unit, so you can manage large amount of bulk quantities with ease. Now you can add the manufacturing date or the expiry date as you like. Enter the manufacturing date. Enter the best before fields in terms of days, months or years. Now, if you want to sell the product in large quantities or in bulk to your customers, you can do so by toggling this option as on. Enter the minimum and maximum quantity for which you want to sell to your customers. You can even add certain discounts in terms of percentage or prices. Let me add certain discount. Notice how the selling price has been affected as per the discount value. Similarly, if you want to receive inquiry, you need to toggle this option on. Now you can display a single price for that product. You can display a price range, or you can display the price based on quantity. Now, if you want to add tax related information for that product, click on add next to that add taxes field. Enter the HSN code or type the product name in that field. Enter the sales tax details for both inside the state and outside the state. If you want to add purchase tax details, you can do so. Finally, click on save. Now, after you have finished editing your product details, click on save product. The product will be displayed on your website within some time. Thanks for watching. We hope that this video was helpful to you. If you have any questions, you can comment below or contact our customer support team. For more videos, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon for further updates.